ago when we were in serving in Birmingham in Camp Hill, and I have to say I was shocked and very, very impressed with his voice, because back then he was a very young boy and he sang like a soprano, like an accomplished singer. And he now is standing here, nice and tall, he's 14 years old and he's been singing all his life. He's here to promote a concert that will take place in the Cardiff Church, as you can see from the poster, and it's on the 20th July. And the concert is a fundraising concert, and yes, I'm part of the concert, I'll be one of the special guests. And if you can make it, if you're around Cardiff area, or if you want to come in the afternoon, please come and join us for an afternoon of music. Nelson is not coming on his own, he's bringing a choir. And it's a Filipino choir, which sound absolutely amazing, and I can testify that because I've seen them, I've heard them, and they're extremely, extremely professional. So please come and join us and Nelson and the choir on the 20th July in Cardiff Church, and we look forward to see you then.
Subject to seasons of men with our fathers.